Before I begin today's very offensive Yai episode, I am extremely happy to say we finally have new dates for Yai Live Live The Tour. That's right, The Tour is coming back this November, and we've added 12 new cities for a total of 25 stops. Look at all these new cities and dates we've added. Are we coming to you? The Tour is an interactive game show where you are the contestant, and it is a chaotic riot. Tickets go on sale this Friday at 10 a.m. on jaxfilmslive.com. And if you've already bought tickets for a previous date, your tickets are transferable. Contact your ticket provider for refunds if you can't make the new dates. Yesterday, I asked you to fill in the blank. Women be shopping, men be blank. Here are your very sexist answers.
Jerkin.
Men be voting furries into office where they belong. Men be vegan. So true. Women be shopping, men be boxing for views.
Men do be doing that.
Men be trash. Wow, Allison, this got 240 likes. And this just isn't true. Men don't be trash. Men be Arthur. Women be shopping, men be guys being dudes. Men be unable to express their emotions in a healthy way without being labeled as weak or unmanly.
Boys, 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 boys.
Men be delicious. Yo, women be shopping, men be cosplaying Shrek. Men be sluts for pizza. Women be shopping, men be waiting for your new tour dates. Get bitch, they're right here, my dude. God. Women be shopping. Men be photoshopping. Men be funnier than a YouTuber. Actually, I played this twice last night on Twitch and won both times. Read them and weep.
You are not funnier than a YouTuber. It's me again!
Also, you might want to follow me on Twitch because I'll be playing this game a lot more often now. Women be shopping, men be obsolete in the near future, hopefully. Jesus. Justine, who hurt you? Men be asking weird prompts on the community tab in YouTube. Yeah, I'll admit, this was kind of a last minute question. Women be shopping, men be depressed. Nah, men be dunking and clopping. When are we gonna make this dance move, damn it? Men be balding. Why do you think I'm wearing a hat today? Yo, men be not holding the flashlight correctly, according to my dad. What the fuck does this mean? Is this meant to be relatable? Hey, has anyone's dad ever told him you're not holding the flashlight correctly? I'm gonna be thinking about this one all day. Men be gaslighting, gatekeeping, and girl bossing. Yo, men always be insider trading. Men be awful. Catherine, no, that's just not true. Men be chugging homies with their beers. Men be liking their own tweet. Don't worry, this person totally did. My superpower is answering in the wrong yai. Women be shopping, men be hoping the best for Brendan Fraser's future, or as we like to call it, the Brendan Renaissance. Men be spelling it yay-I, and it pisses me off to no end. Get it right. Yesterday, I asked you. Women be shopping, men be carrying the bags. Haha, wife bag. Men be using 6-in-1 shampoo. Sorry we're efficient. Men be busy being a menace to society. No, men just be nearing 30. All men. And finally, women be shopping, men be shopping too for today's sponsor. But there is no sponsor. I just made this video so I could tell you guys how excited I am about these new tour dates and new locations. Again, the tickets go on sale Friday. Also, follow me on Twitch where I basically do this show, but like on Twitch. Oh, I have a challenge for you. Fill in the blank. I don't want to get political, but blank.
Leave your answers in the comments below.
Please subscribe for more Girl Boss, and also click right here to see the previous Yai episode. Here's a clip to let me fix your most boring, atrocious YouTube thumbnails. No pictures? In this economy? Here's what we'll do. We're gonna put in Larry the Cucumber, Pickle the Rick, and Annoying the Orange, all three VeggieTales from the hit Christian show VeggieTales.